everyone, welcome to my class. Yesterday class we all discussed about Krishna Devaraya in Vijayanagara Empire. Today we will discuss about in Vijayanagara Empire. The topic name is Rakkasadangadi Battle. Okay. Listen children, the battle of Rakkasadangadi or battle of Talikota. In this topic you can learn these objectives. First one, where did this battle took place? Second one, where did happen at this battle? Third one, who were between happen at this battle? And fourth one, what are the main reason of this battle? And last one, what are the effects or result of this battle? Okay. Now come to the topic. Yesterday class we all learned Krishna Devaraya was died in 1529 common era, isn't it? Yes, correct. Krishna Devaraya was died in the year 1529 common era. After his death, his younger brothers came to the power in Vijayanagara Empire. Achyutaraya was Krishna Devarana. He came to the power in Vijayanagara Empire in the year 1532 to 1542 Common Era. Understand? Achyutaraya came to the power in Vijayanagara Empire in the year 1532 1542 Common Era. After his rule, his younger brother came to the rule in Vijayanagara Empire. His name was Sadashivaraya.
Were attacking Vijayanagara Empire often to
await Ramaraya captured the Vijayapura at Golconda. This incident is caused the Battle of Rakkasatangadi. Understand? This was cause of the battle. Which battle? Rakkasatangadi battle. Understand? What was the cause of Battle of Rakkasatangadi? Deccan Sultans were attacking the Vijayanagara Empire often. At that time, Ramaraya captured the Vijayapura and Golconda. At that time, this was cause of the battle. Understand? Next, after this incident, Sultanates were united. Sultanates were united themselves. Sultanates means what? See, Deccan Sultans, Vijayapura, Sultans. And Golconda. Golconda Sultans. They were united themselves. Understand? When Ramaraya captured the Vijayapura and Golconda, after this incident, Deccan Sultans, Vijayapura Sultans and Golconda Sultans were united themselves. Because they jealousy of Vijayanagara Empire. Understand? They were jealous and hated growth of Vijayanagara Empire and rich of Vijayanagara Empire. But they were politically differences between them, but they were united to defeat the Vijayanagara Empire. Understand? Deccan Sultans, Vijayapura Sultans and Golconda Sultans were united themselves because of jealousy and hating on growth of Vijayanagara Empire and richness of Vijayanagara Empire. But they were differences between their political, but they were united to themselves to defeat the Vijayanagara Empire. Understand? Next, on 23rd January 1565 common era. Understand? When was Rakkasatangadi battle took place? Rakkasatangadi battle was took place on 23rd January 1565 common era. Very important date, you have to remember. Understand? On 23rd January 1565 common era began the battle. Began the Rakkasatangadi battle or Battle of Talikota. Between the army of United Sultans or the United Army of Sultans versus the army of Vijayanagara. Ormia, Vijayanagara Empire. Okay, children, are you understanding? See, what was happened at the Battle of Rakkasanangadi? The Battle of Rakkasanangadi war happened between the army of United Sultans or United Army of Sultans. Okay, next versus the army of Vijayanagara Empire. It took place. Results or effects. Results or effects of Rakkasanangadi battle. First, Ramaraya died in the battle. Understand what was the first effect of Rakkasanangadi battle or Talikota battle? Ramaraya died in the battle. Second one, Sultanates were looted the Vijayanagara Empire. Understand? Second effect or result of Rakkasanangadi battle. Second one, Sultanates were looted Vijayanagara Empire. Third one, Tiruvana and Venkata. They were Vellore, their capital. This capital. Okay. This is four effect or result of rectosecondary battle. They lost effects or result of rectosecondary battle. Chitradurga, Yelahanka, Yelahanka and Surapura and Surapura became independent. Okay, thank you.